don't suppose I'll make a plea. 'Cause baby, you know I'm guilty.
What were you doing with him?
I was doing what you asked.
I didn't ask you to meet him in an alleyway.
Why do you snarl at me? Your friend came to ask me to accept the insurance.
He's not my friend, Elsa.
I think he's a brave man, and you have placed him in great danger. You've involved him in something, and he has no idea of the risk. Can you live with that, Cole?
Elsa, I need his help. He hates my guts.
Forget the past, Cole. He deserves a chance to say no. If he helps you, let it be on his terms.
I'll go see him in the morning.
Something funny about the clam pal.
Nice wiring job, fellas. Keep them in the dark.
Lose something, Mac?
I thought these private eye types were all wise guys with smart mouths.
Looks like the snappy repartee has all dried up.
Get on with it.
What's your hurry, Mac? You got some place to go?
You ever do the cat and mouse routine without a gun in your hand?
Now that's more like it.
That's perfect. That's
for you to
You're a warned tough guy. You should learn to take a hint. Get him downstairs and into the trunk. Sure, he turned up all right. He's wishing he didn't. He's in the trunk. He's going nowhere. The boys introduced themselves. What do you want done with him, Mr. Monroe? Yeah, I know a good place. Pick up a shovel and a pick on the way. It's up in the hills behind Griffith Park. We'll deal with that German bitch next.
Sorry, pal. Desperate times.
Got a job.
So you're still carrying that Army 45, Cole?
For God's sake, Cole! Call an ambulance!